Uncommon Schools is a nonprofit charter school management organization. We start and manage high-performing charter schools that year after year close the achievement gap and prepare low-income students to graduate from college.
What do we have?
We have parents!
Our 16 schools, which serve 3,000 K-12 students, are some of the highest performing public schools in Newark, New Jersey, Central Brooklyn, and Upstate New York. Ultimately, we'll grow to more than 30 schools, preparing nearly 12,000 students to graduate from college.
North Star helps prepare our elementary school students for college even from the first day they're here in kindergarten.
So when we first meet Julian, we found out that Julian was what kind of character? Describe Julian for me. Describe Julian for me.
We are working on reading comprehension, problem solving skills, work habits, the types of things that are going to help them do well here in elementary but are going to carry over to middle school, high school, and college.
I want to go to Emory University.
I want to go to Syracuse University.
I want to go to Harvard University.
I want to go to Clark Atlanta.
I think the amazing thing is that you have kindergartners, middle school students who are going home talking about what college they want to attend. And then that gets the parents sort of thinking about what's going on at this school.
And North Star, they have high expectations for me. So by them having high expectations for me, I'm able to beat certain standards and go above and beyond the mediocrity so that I can be smarter than usual.
Good afternoon.
My families love our school. They recognize that their children are working harder than they've ever worked. They're reading more, they're doing more advanced math. And really, by the end of the first year, every parent is convinced that their child is going to go to college. North Star is just setting a new bar for not just schools in North, but schools all around the country.
As Malcolm X said, tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for today.
What's also great about North Star is a sense of instilling justice in our students, making sure that they can change the world and proving that by the work that they produce every day.
What North Star does really well is combining the community aspect along with strong academics to create, I think, the whole student. And I think that we're sending off well-prepared students to the college of their choice.
And repeat after me, I know my way.
I know my way.
To the mountaintop.
To the mountaintop.
I know my way.
I know my way.
To the mountaintop.
To the mountaintop.
And what does it mean if I say, I know my way to the mountaintop?
Hi, I'm Jamie Verilli, and I'm the founder of North Star Academy Charter School of Newark. We began with 72 kids in this building here, a converted bank, tiny classrooms, and now we've grown to over 4 schools. Next year will be 6. Our high school building now is very small and can't give our kids everything that a full-service high school should be able to do. So we're excited to have this new high school being built because it will have everything that we need to create a top-notch, top-flight high school for our students.
This new high school building is going to be nothing like North Star has ever seen.
This is not just some office building. This is going to be an amazing facility where children in Newark for many, many years to come are going to make their dreams come true and do the work that is necessary for them to go and graduate from top quality colleges.
This new high school will allow us to serve 600 high school students a year. That's 5 times the number we're currently serving.
In addition to the full gymnasium and a couple of other large rooms for students to gather, there will be 13 classrooms on each floor. There'll be brand new science labs.
The size increase is essential because it provides the opportunity for electives, first of all, so students can take a variety of courses and not just the ones mandated by the state.
More than just a Spanish department, it's going to be an actual foreign language department. That's really exciting. Kids are going to be exposed to different cultures. They're going to be able to learn different languages.
I think it will help to create a more authentic high school experience for our kids.
And the high school that's going to be feeding in from 3 different schools is going to give students a chance to get to know new people and learn who they are socially as adolescents, which is a really important part of their psychological growth.
And it's really going to be a place that I think is going to anchor North Star in the community of Newark.
People will look at this high school as a symbol of the renaissance of this dear city.
Thank you, Rick Rieder.
Thank you.
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 Thank you. Thank you from North Star Academy.
From the bottom of our hearts, thank you.